Good morning, this is Ralph from Tarot by Ralph, and I'm here now with the tarot card of the day. And the card for the day is the Empress, number 3 in the major arcana. The Empress can stand for creativity, wealth, abundance, manifestation, bringing good things to life, and of course the number 3 in tarot numerology is the number of creativity. So what this card can be suggesting to us is that we need to open our eyes to see creative opportunities in the world around us, to reflect and see, is there some way that I can bring about something better in my life, in my world today? What opportunities for creating, for advancement, might be hiding right under my nose, but which I fail to see? Can I open my eyes to see the goodness around me and to make it more real, to manifest it into my life, to bring it about in physical creation? What can I do to create a better life for myself today? And that's about all I have for this card. If you like presentations like this, please like, share, subscribe. I am planning on doing longer presentations. I'm working on one right now, which will cover the entire major arcana in a little bit more depth. So with that said, please check out our website at www.tarotbyralph.com and stay tuned for more installments of Tarot Card of the Day and more content here at Tarot by Ralph. Thanks for dropping by. We'll catch you later.